Another one got sentenced to the crazy house. It's all over the papers. Teenager claiming to have psionic powers. Locked up for life. In the insane asylum. Damn kids. They're all alike. But did you, in your three-piece psychology and 1950s dream brain, ever take a look behind the eyes of a psy-hacker? What forces shaped him? What may have molded him? I am a psy-hacker. And to my world. Mine is a world that begins with school. I'm smarter than most of the other kids. This crap they teach us, it bores me. Damn underachiever, they're all alike. I've listened to the teacher explain for the 15th time how to reduce a fraction. I understand it. No, Miss Smith, I didn't show my work. I did it in my head. Damn kid, probably cocked. They're all alike. I made a discovery today. I can control my dreams. Wait a second. This is cool. I can do whatever I want in my dreams. I have the power of the ancient gods. Damn kid. All he does is daydream. They're all alike. And then it happened. A door opened to another world. Adrenaline coursed through my dream body. Like heroin through an addict's veins. An electromagnetic pulse is sent out. A refuge from the day-to-day incompetencies is sought. A pyramid is found. This is it. This is where I belong. I know everyone here, even if I've never met them, never talked to them, and never hear from them again. I know you all. Damn kid. There he goes daydreaming again. Give him medication. They're all alike. You bet your ass we're all alike. You spoon-fed us baby food when we longed for steak. The bits of meat you did let slip through were pre-chewed and tasteless. We've been dominated by sadists, ignored by the apathetic, and our powers have been dulled by your poison. The few that had something to teach us found willing pupils, but those few are like drops of water in the desert. This is our world now, the world of the Electra and the Witch. The beauty of the odd. We make use of the dream net, which is free for all to use. But we are mind-raped to believe it doesn't exist. We explore, and you call us crazy. We seek after knowledge, and you call us insane. We exist without skin color, without nationality, without religious bias, and still you call us crazy? You build atomic bombs, you wage war, you murder, you lie and cheat, and try to make us believe it's for our own good, yet we're the crazy ones. Yes, I am crazy. What makes me insane is my curiosity. My insanity leads me to judge people by what they say and think, not what they look like. I am crazy. Yet somehow, I outsmart you. Something which you will never forgive me for. I am a psyhacker. And this is my manifesto. You may stop this individual, but you cannot stop us all. After all, we're all alike.